names of these nerves, nuclei or branches, and what they are supplies. And repeat names of all cranial nerves and where all 12 pairs cranial nerves pass on the skull. Clear? Mm-hmm. All nerves will pass through the skull, and prepare more exact first, second, third, fourth, sixth, and eighth cranial nerves. We repeat them. First nerve is nervus olfactorius, or more better to speak about 15, sometimes 20 fili olfactori, a lot of small nerves which pass on the skull through lamina cribrosa. And these nerves go to bulbus olfactorius, and from bulbus olfactorius start tractus olfactorius to trigonum, and from trigonum olfactorium go to cortical center of olfactory analyzer, it is uncus. Do you know diagram of olfactory analyzer? In time of lecture, you not? No? Or it is not good? I show you this diagram on the stand. Second nerve. Second nerve, it is nervus opticus. Optic nerve pass through optic canal, canalis opticus, and make chiasma, chiasma opticum, and after chiasma, nerve continue into tractus opticus. And tractus opticus go to superior colliculus of midbrain, lateral geniculate body, and pulvinar of the thalamus. Third nerve, nervus oculomotorius. What is oculus? Oculus. It is eye. It is eye, that is nerve which move eyeball. Eyeball has six muscles. Four of them are musculi recti, musculus rectus superior, musculus rectus inferior, musculus rectus medialis, and musculus rectus lateralis. And two oblique muscles, musculus obliquus superior. These superior muscles go upward to trochlea in the wall of orbita, and then go back to eyeball and attach to eyeball. That is superior oblique muscle and inferior oblique muscle. Two oblique, superior inferior, and four muscular recti. And nervus oculomotorius supply all of these muscles except or exclude it, not supply only superior oblique and lateral rectus, musculus rectus lateralis and superior oblique muscles, not supply. All another muscles receive innervation from nervus oculomotorius, superior, inferior and medial rectus muscles, and inferior oblique muscles receive innervation from nervus oculomotorius. And if you remember, nervus oculomotorius. Oh, okay. Heat is not so very good. If you remember, near aqueduct present nuclei of oculomotor nerve. It is motor nucleus, then additional nucleus accessorius, it is vegetative nucleus accessorius, and unpaired nucleus medianus simpa. These two nuclei are vegetative and one motor. And said nerve, nervus oculomotorius, leave midbrain between peduncles of the brain, pedunculi cerebri, in space between peduncles. It is fossa interpeduncularis, and it is nervus oculomotorius, leave midbrain, go through fissura orbitalis superior into orbita, and then divides into superior and inferior branch, and supply all muscles of except only superior rectus and superior oblique and lateral rectus, and vegetative fibers of this nerve, vegetative, go to ganglion, and name of this ganglion ciliary, vegetative fibers of nervous locomotors go to ganglion ciliary, and from ganglion ciliary continue together with sensory fibers from it is from nasociliaris, ramus communicans, and then continue like nervi ciliaris brevis to eyeball. Supply musculus sphincter pupillae and musculus ciliaris. Sphincter pupillae and musculus ciliaris. That is vegetative fibers. Next, fourth nerve, nervus trochlearis. Nervus trochlearis has only one motor nuclei on the level of inferior colliculus, nucleus motorius of trochlear nerve, and nerve leave midbrain in dorsal surface and surround peduncle of the brain and go through fissura orbitalis superior into orbita, supply musculus obliquus superior, only one muscle. Sixth nerve, nervus abducens. Nervus abducens has one motor nucleus in the region of colliculus facialis. That is colliculus facialis, and inside of this colliculus present nucleus motorius of abducens nerve, and nerve leave pons near the branch of facial nerve, posteriorly between pons and medulla oblongata, and go through fissura orbitalis superior into the orbita and supply musculus rectus lateralis, only one muscle of the eyeball. And last nerve, nervus vestibular cochlearis, good. Nervus vestibular cochlearis has two parts, pars vestibularis and pars cochlearis. Pars vestibularis has how many? Four vestibular nuclei in area vestibularis, superior, inferior, lateral, medial. Pars cochlearis has two nucleus cochlearis, dorsalis and ventralis. That is why two parts, and nerve pass on the skull through porus acousticus internus. Pars cochlearis start from cochlea and conduct impulses of hearing, auditory analyzer, and pars vestibularis start from vestibulum of cochlea, from canalis semicircularis, and conduct balance, it is statokinetic analyzer, feeling of balance. Okay. Another nerve, fifth nerve, you know, it has three branches. Nervus ophthalmicus go through fissura orbitalis superior, maxillaris into foramen rotundum, and mandibularis through foramen ovale. Seventh nerve, nervus intermedio facialis, go into porus acousticus internus and then continue into the canal, canalis facialis, which pass through temporal bone and leave stalinus stadium. Okay. Ninth nerve, nervus esophagus, it leaves skull through foramen uvulare. The same tenth nervus vagus and the same nervus accessorius. And 12th nerve pass through canalis hypoglossalis or canalis nervi hypoglossi. That is all. Names all of 12 cranial nerves, where they pass through the skull, and more exact, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 6th, 8th nerves. And let's go, I look at, maybe, you have not got manual, yes? I hope that in manual, necessary to know places where these nerves leave the brain. Look here, 12th nerve, sulcus anterolateralis. 11th, 10th nerve, and 9th sulcus postrolateralis. 8th nerve, 7th and 6th nerves leave brain between pons and medulla oblongata, here it is, posteriorly of pons. And here it is 6th nerve medially, seventh nerve between 6 and 8, and laterally a nervus vestibular cochlearis. Fifth nerve in front from pedunculi cerebellaris medii. Fourth nerve from dorsal part of midbrain and laterally surround pedunculi cerebri. Third nerve between peduncles, medially from pedunculi cerebri. First nerve go to bulbus olfactorius, and second nerve chiasma opticum in the region of hypothalamus. Clear? Well, just a moment. What about olfactory analyzer?
It's not there.
It is absent. Well, just a moment.
You don't say you are there, take them. You know what time being now?
Too much breakdown.
Mama can't come miss you, so when you're watching the video, you will never leave. Yeah, come for
this.
Come
for
this.
Come
for
this.
I went to the bank. I'm upset.
It's kind.
Next time, before our classes, I draw you a diagram of a factor analyzer, okay?
Okay.
That is all today.
It's not necessary to prepare for
it. Yes, not necessary. Only read about first cranial nerve, and diagram I explained you before.
Yes, we can.